Hello and Jai Hind. We are at the third part of our lesson, Lost Child, written by Mulkaraj Anand. In the first two parts, we have seen how the child went to the fair with his parents and he was attracted by different things that were lined in the fair. And when he was watching the roundabout and quite fascinated by that, he was lost in the fair. He was not able to find his parents there. And he started running here and there in a panic-stricken way. Let's see what happens next. He ran quickly again, this time to a shrine to which people seemed to be crowding. So now he went to shrine, means temple, to which people seemed to be crowding. वहाँ पे लोग जमा हो रहे थे. Every little inch of space here was congested with men. So people were gathered there in large number. बहुत ज़्यादा भीड़ वहाँ पे थी. सब लोग वहाँ पे जमा हो गए थे. बट ही रैन थ्रू द पीपल्स लेग्स, हिज लिटिल सॉब लिंगरिंग, उनके पैरों में से भागा. एंड लिटिल सॉब लिंगरिंग, उसके सॉब्स के साथ वो रोते हुए. लिंगरिंग, लिंगरिंग मीन्स रिपीटिंग. मदर, फादर, ही सेड. नियर द एंट्रेंस टू द टेम्पल हाउएवर द क्राउड बिकेम वेरी थिक. एज ही मूव्ड ऑन द क्राउड इंक्रीज्ड, भीड़ और बढ़ती जा रही थी. मैन जॉसल्ड ईच अदर, जॉसल्ड मीन्स पुश्ड ईच अदर इन अ रश. जॉसल्ड ईच अदर, हैवी मैन विथ फ्लैशिंग मर्डरस आईज. फ्लैशिंग मीन्स ब्राइट, फुल ऑफ एंगर यू कैन से. फ्लैशिंग मर्डरस आईज. नाउ द राइटर ऑल्सो हैज चेंज हिज टोन. नाउ एज द चाइल्ड अर्लियर वॉज वेरी हैप्पी, सो एवरीथिंग वॉज हैप्पी अराउंड हिम. नाउ द चाइल्ड इटसेल्फ वॉज सैड, पैनिक स्ट्रिकन, afraid, and everything around it changes. So the people which were beautiful earlier, now they looked murderous. And hefty shoulders, hefty means big, strong shoulders. The poor child struggled to thrust a way between their feet. He tried to go through the feet, but knocked to and fro by their brutal movements. तो लोगों के पैरों में आ गया. He was knocked to and fro, कभी इधर कभी उधर, लोग उसको ठोकरे मार रहे थे. By their brutal movements. Brutal means cruel movements. That now the movements which are happy now became cruel. The child was under their feet. He might have been trampled underfoot. वो उनके कदमों के नीचे कुचला जाता. Trampled मतलब कुचला, कुचल जाना. Had he not shrieked at the highest pitch of his voice. अगर वो चिल्लाता नहीं. At the highest pitch of his voice. जोर से वो चिल्लाया. फादर, मदर, ही शाउटेड एट द टॉप ऑफ हिज वॉइस. अ मैन इन द सर्जिंग क्राउड हर्ड हिम क्राई. एक आदमी ने देखा कि बच्चा रो रहा है. एंड स्टूपिंग विथ ग्रेट डिफिकल्टी, स्टूपिंग मीन्स बेंडिंग डाउन, ही बेंड डाउन विथ ग्रेट डिफिकल्टी, लिफ्टेड हिम अप इन हिज आर्म्स. तो आदमी ने वो नीचे गिरे हुए बच्चे को, द लॉस्ट चाइल्ड, उसको अपने आर्म्स में उठा लिया. हाउ डिड यू गेट देयर चाइल्ड, गेट हियर चाइल्ड, हूज बेबी आर यू, द मैन आस्क्ड एज ही स्टीयर्ड क्लियर ऑफ द मास. स्टीयर्ड क्लियर मीन्स मूव्ड अवे. सो ही आस्क्ड हिम, यहाँ पे कैसे आए, हूज बेबी आर यू. द चाइल्ड वेप्ट मोर बिटरली देन एवर नाउ एंड ओनली क्राइड. नाउ व्हेन समबडी वॉज आस्किंग, एज यू नो द काइंड ऑफ चिल्ड्रन आर, व्हेन समबडी टेक्स इंटरेस्ट इन देम, they respond them willingly. Now he was asked, कि क्या हुआ तुमको, कोई पूछने वाला है. ये देख के उसका दुख और ज़्यादा उबर के आया. Child wept more bitterly than ever now and only cried, I want my mother, I want my father. वो चिल्लाता रहा. The man tried to soothe him by taking him to the roundabout. So the man understood the situation very quickly. He was a very kind man and he took him to the roundabout. Will you have a ride on the horse? He gently asked as he approached the ring. He asked the child, क्या तुमको horse पे बैठना है? Means that on that roundabout, there were horses hung to a pole and the horses moved round. So he asked the child. The child's throat tore into 1,000 shrill sobs and he only shouted. So before some time, he wanted to sit on the roundabout. But now, as the man asked him whether he would like to sit on the roundabout, He had 1,000 shrill sobs. He was very sad and only shouted, "I want my mother. I want my father." He kept on repeating this thing. The man headed towards the place where the snake charmer still played on the flute to the swaying cobra. Now, the next turn was of the snake charmer. The man took the boy to the snake charmer, and the man was still playing on his flute to the swaying cobra. "Listen to that nice music, child," he pleaded. He requested. Before some time, the child was eagerly wishing to listen to the music. Now he was taken to that place and he was asked to listen to the music. But the child shut his ears with his fingers and shouted his double-pitched strain, "I want my mother! I want my father!" Before some time, the child was dying to listen to that music. But now, when his parents were not around him, he didn't like these things. You can see the kind of changes that took place in the child. Before some time, he enjoyed everything, and suddenly he lost interest in everything. The only difference was the presence and absence of his parents. The man took him near the balloons, thinking the bright colors of the balloons would distract the child's attention and quieten him. Now he took him to the balloons. He also wanted balloons before some time. "Would you like a rainbow-colored balloon?" he persuasively asked. Persuasively मतलब stressfully, उस पे जोर देते हुए, उसको encourage करते उसने पूछा. The child turned his eyes from the flying balloons and just stopped. "I want my mother, I want my father." Again, he also wanted these balloons from the bottom of his heart before some time. But now, as he was offered balloon by this strange person, he didn't want them. The absence of his parents made everything interestless for the child, and he wanted only one thing. "I want my mother, I want my father." The man, still trying to make the child happy, bore him to the gate where the flower seller sat. Now they came to the next scene, and the next scene was of the flower seller. Bore means carried. It is a past tense of bear. Bore him to the gate where the flower seller sat. "Look, can you smell those nice flowers, child? Would you like a garland to put around your neck?" the man asked the child. The child turned his nose away from the basket and reiterated. Before some time, the child wanted these flowers, but he didn't ask to his parents for that. Now, though he was offered, he didn't like them. He turned his nose away from the basket and reiterated his sob. Reiterated means to say again and again. The same words, "I want my mother, I want my father." Thinking to humor his disconsolate charge. Humor means to make happy. Khush karna. He's a disconsolate. Disconsolate matlab which cannot be consoled. Jisko shant nahi kar sakte. Charge, action, by a gift of sweets. Now the stranger man thought that the child would like the sweets. And that's why he offered him sweets. The man took him to the counter of the sweet shop. "What sweets would you like, child?" he asked. The child turned his face from the sweet shop and only sobbed, "I want my mother. I want my father." This was the only thing the child wanted. And he also refused to have the sweets. So all the things that he took interest in earlier, now they became interestless for him. And he kept on repeating his sob. Here, Mulkaraj Anand ends the story, but we'd be eager to know what happened next. ऐसा उम्मीद करते हैं कि जरूर बच्चे को उसके पेरेंट्स मिले होंगे, वो खुश हो चुका होगा. But यहाँ पे एक चीज आपको समझ में आएगी. One more character that you'll remember here is of that stranger person. The strange person took time to help the child. An unknown child, he took the child in his charge. He tried to console the child. Give all kind of offers to the child. The man also came to enjoy the fair, but he forgot his own enjoyment and devoted himself for the joy, for the enjoyment of the child. So he is a very wonderful person. So a character sketch can be asked on this person as well. So this is how the story ends, that is the lost child. Thank you. will discuss about the question answers in the next video. Thank you and Jai Hind.